that I've learned in my adult life is that your personal character will always matter more than your talent. To be rooted and grounded, humble and kind, it's so important to honor each other's humanity that we should always strive that our personal character would exceed that. And that's what people would really know us for. It makes me so excited to see people discovering their passion for storytelling. And I would encourage anybody who wants to go into this or not to remember that they are the only them. There is no other version of them. Some people say comparison is the thief of joy. I think that's so true. It's like you got your life, you got your gifts, you got your tribe, your village of people that is helping raise you up. One thing that my high school voice teacher, Mr. Paul Spencer Adkins, would always tell me at the end of every lesson, and sometimes at the beginning, is to let go and let God. A lot of this life is about surrendering. It's about doing your best and being an honorable steward of what you've been given, and then like letting God do the rest. And so I think there's a peace in that. And I would say, Amanda, don't spend so much time worrying or being anxious, because each step is gonna be purposed for good. With every yes, there is a no, and with every no, there is a yes. So every time you say yes to something, you're saying no to other things. So if you're saying, yes, I'm gonna follow this dream, you are gonna maybe say no to like some social life things, or for a vocalist, you're maybe saying no to late nights speaking loudly. You're maybe saying no to overloading your schedule so much that your body's gonna be tired. So I guess for me, instead of using the word sacrifice, I would use the word privilege. And I think that any success that I've had so far has just been the intersection of opportunity, grace, and preparation. As well as having an incredible team of people around me to say, you can do it, Amanda. Yes, you can. Even in those moments when I didn't believe it myself.